pretty. Oh, it's from the Fishers. Dear Ricky and Lucy, having a wonderful time here in Miami, leaving tomorrow for the, Everglades. The Everglades. Ben has been fishing and last week caught a 115-pound, sailfish. Well, go ahead. Tell me what the rest of the card says. Getting a wonderful tan. We'll call you when we get home next week. Love, Edmund Ben. What time was it postmarked? 4:30. A.M. or P.M.? Really, Ethel, I'm surprised at you. You know, this is a federal offense. If it wasn't for our friendship, I'd turn you over to the FBI. Thanks terribly. No, really, I mean it. Reading another person's mail is just awful. The person's mail is something sacred. It's like a diary. Why, Ricky and I wouldn't think of reading each other's mail. Now, take this letter, for instance. It's addressed to Ricky, and it's from the War Department. Now, I'm curious, but I'm certainly not going to... War Department? Gee, you don't think Ricky's been drafted? Oh, please, Ethel. I wasn't going to say it out loud. Oh, look. Cheap glue. You are hereby ordered to report to Fort Dix, New Jersey, Monday at 3 o'clock. It is signed Maurice Thompson, Colonel Infantry, Commanding Officer. It's true. Ricky's been drafted. Now, Lucy, you've got to be brave.
I'll be brave.
Is that being brave?
It is for a coward like me.
Oh, now, Lucy, pull yourself together. You know what you ought to do? Go downtown and buy a new hat.
Oh, Ethel, please don't make jokes.
I'm not joking. It'll take your mind off your troubles. No use sitting around here moping.
Well, maybe shopping would help. And while I'm downtown, I'll buy some yarn so I can knit Ricky some socks to wear with his uniform.
That's a good idea. Now get your coat.
All right. Oh, I gotta glue this back together again.
I'll fix it. I've had lots of practice at this.
All right. Oh, you know, I know what is a dilly of a hat. To take my mind off my troubles, you know.
Yes.
Yes.